So today I've asked you to solve the system of equations, and we're going to do this graphically. And we're going to use our TI-83 calculator to graph these. The first step when you want to solve a system of equations graphically is to put them into slope-intercept form so that you can enter them onto your calculator. Now, obviously the first equation is already in slope-intercept form. The slope is 1/4, the y-intercept is positive 2. The second equation is not, so we're going to have to rearrange this and solve for y. So we're going to go ahead and do that. The first step would be to add 2x to both sides. So you're going to get 8y equals 2x plus 16. The next step would be to divide both sides by 8. That would get y by itself. This would give us y equals 1/4 x plus 2. Notice that these two equations have the same slope, which means they will be parallel lines, and they have the same y-intercept, which means they will be equal lines. They will be the same line. However, we were asked to solve the system graphically. So, if we were to graph this on our TI-83, what would it look like? Well, let's find out. So we go to y equals, and the first equation, 1/4 x plus 2. The second equation, 1/4 x plus 2. We press graph and we see one line, and then we see the second line traced over that. So these are the same line, and we see that from the graph. We also see that from our algebra work here on the paper. So, what is the solution to a system of equations if they are the same line? And the answer would be infinite solutions. Very, very, very simple problem. If you have any questions, please let me know.